Good morning, everybody. It's Carrlyn Bathe for Fox Sports Extra Point, and I am up pretty early. It's the first day of Daryl Evans' run club session for the summer, so come check it out and see if this is something you want to do. Good morning! Morning, Daryl!
All's well?
Oh, we're stretching.
Stretching it out.
I know Daryl likes to get the neck going, so let's get this neck rolled. Now we go the other way. This is for the advanced class.
Oh my gosh. Daryl, what's that called?
Hippity doodah.
That's my best hippity doodah.
All right. Kodak moment down there by the trees.
What are we feeling today?
How about, should we go like in the jungle, like right in the trees? This is going to be Planet of the Apes 17. We're going to go into the trees. We're coming out of the trees.
Before run club starts, we're taking a big group photo so we can remember this awesome day.
Pick it up, lay them on, Miss Carlin.
Oh, coming. Wait, my phone's too.
Cool. All right.
Thank you.
This path here goes 3.75 miles. Okay, any questions?
You guys excited?
Energy?
Yeah!
Thank God, I was just going to do a heart transplant. You want to go slow?
I want to go slow.
Okay.
Okay. So this is Run Club. We're on this beautiful wood chip path in Manhattan Beach. I got my crew behind me. Hi, guys!
Woo!
But the cool thing is you can be at any level and come to Run Club. You don't have to run. You don't have to sprint.
All right, Carmen, some of us are going by.
Okay! You can go at your own pace. That's the best thing about Run Club.
Look at that.
Woo! I'm moving, Daryl.
You are moving.
I'm moving.
I wouldn't call it that, really, but... You're doing something. You're guaranteed to beat Carlin when you come. You know, it's just a great group to get together with. Usually we run on Sundays during the season. So we play a lot of games on Saturday. Get a chance to talk about the Kings, the previous night's game, what's going on. Just a great way to burn a few calories and meet some new friends.
And sweat. I'm already sweating. There's a dog! Hi, puppy!